Hello, welcome everyone. Thank you for joining me. My name is Mary, and today we are doing day number 10 of the 12 days of Christmas, and we're going to do it with the 12 days of masking by Beauty Spot, 12 essence masks, and we're down to three that are left. So here they are, the three that are left, and the rest of them are empty. So let's go ahead and get this day number 10 out and apply it. And then we will get into the second calendar. So the first, or not the first, the mask for today is cucumber, and it is soothing and depuffing. And that's pretty accurate. I have done cucumbers, sliced them and put them on my face, and especially around my eyes, because I have put them around my face. But especially around my eyes when my allergies are at their all-time high. Cottonwood seems to be my biggest struggle here in Oklahoma, because in Texas it was more the dry desert type allergies. So they were pretty dry. It would keep my eyes very dry, very red. And I didn't really get too congested. But here, I get the congested feeling, I get the loss of voice, which is one of the reasons my allergies were really bad over Christmas, because we had very high winds. But as far as getting better, they don't seem to. And I've tried so many things to take care of my allergies and it doesn't work. I've tried it. And I'm open up for suggestions. I mean, I really can use some help. And I have gone to the doctor and I've gotten prescriptions. And they're still bad. Not as bad, but they still are pretty bad. Okay, so getting back to the masks. This is day number 10, so we have two more days after today for the 12 days of Christmas. And I have to say that I've been enjoying these masks. And as I said, I got these at Big Lots, which was pretty good find. This one seems to have had a little more than the other masks, because I'm still going. And winter is the worst for my skin, so it does tend to dry a little more. And these have been helping a lot. Okay, so there we go. Mask is on. And now I'm gonna wipe this off and then get to calendar number 2. And then we'll talk a little bit about self-care and what I am planning to do for self-care. So, like I said, this year is going to be for me making quite a bit of changes, not only on the channel, but in my personal life. So let's go ahead and do this one. This one is the 12 days of Grinchmas, 12 cocos for Christmas. This one is by 10 Acre Gifts, and that's probably the company that put it together. But let's go ahead and get day number 10. And we do have a Grinch. So Mr. Grinch shows his face again. So this is salted caramel for day number 10. Salted caramel. I have come to appreciate the taste. I've tried it not in chocolate, but I've tried it in different things, ice cream especially. Salted caramel. So let's find out how it performs on chocolate. As you all know, I'm trying all of these flavors. Some I've liked, some I have not. And just to be fair, that peppermint one from yesterday, the candy cane, I could not do it. So, got it. I couldn't get it. But I tried with the peppermint. I did a few more sips and that was it. And I know I said I was going to finish every single one of these cocos, but I just could not do it. So there's one that beat me. I didn't beat it. And I have my thankful and grateful cup today. There we go. It is a bigger cup, so it is only halfway. But it already smells really good. You can taste the caramel. The caramel is pretty strong in this one. It is very strong. Not so much the saltiness, but the caramel almost takes me down to those little caramel squares. It does. It takes me back to those caramel squares that we used to do for Halloween apple coating to do candy apples. My mom used to make them all the time, the caramel apples, and we used to always steal the little squares from her. She was always getting upset at us over it because then she'd run low to do our candy apples. Now let's talk about self-care. Now, self-care is one of the top on my list because I do need to take better care of myself, take some time out, do some masks, listen to some praise and worship because that is my downtime, praise and worship music. Stay off of the social media, don't turn the TV on, and just sit back, relax, and forget about the world. Even if only for 10 minutes, 15 minutes, however long you're able to do that for. I'm intending to do it for at least half an hour every single day and just forget about the world. I didn't do that as often in 2023, which is why it's at the top of my list in 2024 that I have to make the time, and I've done it by putting it in my calendar. Yes, I scheduled a lot of things in my calendar because I seem to follow my calendar a little more than if I just have it in my brain. So I'm trying to stick to my agenda and do everything that I have on a daily and go from there. My truck is currently down. I did have to purchase another vehicle in November. So that kind of put me at a stress level, but then I realized I'm okay. Financially, I'm okay, so it shouldn't be a worry. But I do have a very reliable vehicle now. Not that my truck was not, it had never left me stranded, but my truck was my war room. That is where I felt the most relaxed and the most peaceful and calm because my praise and worship music is always on in my vehicle, always. So that was a time for me to just relax and sing and just forget the cares until I got to where I needed to go. Even the 5 minutes from my home to my job, even those 5 minutes relaxed me enough that I was fine when I got to work. I need to find another war room. And believe it or not, I've tried it with the car and I can't get into it. That's not my war room. And I miss my truck. My sons are going to be fixing it because I did not trade it in. That is my baby. That is the very first vehicle I've ever purchased on my own. From down payment to last payment, and I'm not getting rid of it. So I need to get that war room back up. Once it gets warmer, actually, my kids will be working on it and getting me to where I need to be with my truck and just be able to take a drive and relax. Another thing that relaxes me is doing makeup, and I had not done a lot of that lately, and I'm working on it. And one of my goals is to wear makeup every single morning to get to work. So far, I'm doing good, but we've only been, today's day three, so day three of the year. So far I've done good, makeup every single day, and because it does relax me, even if it's a natural neutral look, it relaxes me, just the application process. So I'm going to be doing a lot more of that and bringing a lot more looks to the channel with Get Ready With Me's. Several collabs that I have lined up already that have to do with makeup, either application or makeup reviews, or just showing you how I apply my makeup. So, those things are coming up in the works and just enjoying life. So, tell me down below in the comment section, what are your goals for self-care for 2024? What are you intending to do to relax and do some me time? no one else but yourself to relax. Let me know down below. I'd really like to know. And that is what I have for day number 10 of the 12 days of Christmas. Thank you all for joining me. I greatly appreciate it. And I will see y'all in the next video. Until then, stay safe, stay blessed, smile always.